Anyway, it was a beautiful ceremony. We laid my Uncle Reggie to rest with the respect that he deserved.
Ah! Uncle Reggie! I'm sorry we stuffed you in that hefty cinch sack and pushed you in the pond!
Relax, guys, it's just me!
You dug a hole all the way from your house.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, but what if Lois notices you're gone?
Trust me, I got it covered.
Peter, there's some salmon on the stove if you're hungry. Well, it's what I made.
So, you guys want to see the tunnel?
Frick yeah!
Let's go!
Right behind you.
How about you, Jerome? You in? Okay, well, he's busy.